What's it like for you to see all these kids out here doing this today?
Oh, it's great. It's so much fun. It reminds me of when I was a little kid, double dutching and doing gymnastics, tumbling, unicycling. And it's really great because the kids, they learn so fast. So all of these kids that came in as beginners, and now they're learning tricks and double dutch, and each week they get better and stronger, more coordinated. Gentle jumping. Nice. They're all brand new. I started this program just this summer, so all of these kids have mostly never jumped rope before as an activity. So picking up super fast. They've all seen it done before. They've seen double dutch before, but they've never had the opportunity to do it. And so now these kids are just learning tricks each week. They're growing and getting stronger, better jumpers, and it's really cool to see.
It's like exercising, and it feels like you can be free.
I like jump roping because it's fun, and also it's because that there are different like tricks that you can do.
What I'm trying to learn right now is how to jump rope inside of double dutch.
The hardest part is to get a rhythm and to get a beat, and also you might trip over it.
I like that you can like do like whatever you want. You could like do freestyle for it and stuff, and it's really fun because you get better and better every time. And when you're like, struggling with it, it gets more easier for you when you do it.
Nice, nice. Hang on, Titi, hang on. Oh, almost, okay. So remember, it's over the rainbow, going back.